up with the swiftness and snatched him. We need him for story, but I'm not a big fan of watching all these little cutscenes, but I understand why we have him. We need to learn the backstory. Show me what you're selling. Tasty yacha. What's here? And this is what I do in Final Fantasy games. I buy up to round numbers. And then we just keep, well, I guess not round, because I'm number 5, but, I just, every time I come across an item shop, I spend a little bit of money and just buy my items and just buy the, for this game, buy this 2 or 3 at the latest. We'll have frickin', 99 of every item that we have available. And you really don't notice it. Because you're not spending too much money. Most of the money there was spent on the tents. Yeah, that's fine. What's the chest? I mean, we know her that way. And then this is entirely too long. Let's be nice. Let's be nice to the girl. She's trying hard. I feel like that one's the exception. Oh. Oops. I guess, like, Ruby was in the play, right? You didn't need to do all that. My thing is, where is Simon? Isn't he like, I can't remember steps. Here. Alright, look at me go. I'm a smart guy. Oh, you. So there's just a whole bunch of kids everywhere. And the one guy. Yeah, don't they all work down in I guess it's 182 or more. But isn't the XL work like down in the thingy? Factory. Well, I couldn't think of the word factory, I had no idea. But, you know, brain fog. Bum, I tell you that much. $56. Let's go. Give me a VV. Don't push my homie. Wait, but didn't you want to leave the castle? How do you want to know? Weirdo. Helmet, iron helmet. Dang, that is where we're actually going to end it at for today. I'm going to go back over here, save to this Moogle. Thank you everyone for showing up and showing out this week. This has been a fantastic playthrough. We got through the Ice Cavern. We're about halfway through Dali. Next week, we're going to get the full 5 days in. I know this is coming out on Tuesday and not Monday like it's supposed to be. Had a few things going on. Worked a lot and really tired, so things taken care of for you. Make sure we got the best quality of the game. So thank you everyone for showing up, showing out. Thank you for DTP Gilgamesh for keeping me entertained in the chat. And everyone else who wants to show up and watch us on YouTube, make sure you like and subscribe if you're enjoying this content. And we'll see you back here Saturdays for the Final Fantasy, well, for the Let's Play. And you guys have a great night. It's been awesome. Thank you for gaming. I am out of here.